The man killed in a car crash in Chilai last weekend is the brother of a fallen New York State trooper. 62-year-old William Sperr died in that crash Saturday. Law enforcement officials tell us he is the older brother of AJ Sperr, who was killed near Elmira in the line of duty back in 2006.